So this is the way to the Ashoka Stambh, the metallurgical magnificence of India. So there is an inscription which I'll share in a short while. But this pillar is 24 feet tall and 3 feet buried under the ground, and is the wrought iron which has not caught rust till date.